Olá, boa noite a toda a gente. Eu sou Licínio Batista. Este é o meu segundo vídeo e vou-vos mostrar uma das capacidades do alternador deste peixinho aqui do meu primeiro vídeo. Mas é assim, eu vou fazer este vídeo em inglês. Porque muita gente não entende o português e pediram-me se eu podia traduzir para inglês. E a minha maneira de traduzir é, pronto, é fazê-lo em inglês mesmo. E peço desculpa àqueles que não entendem o inglês, mas é para todos, ao menos assim é para todos. Hi everyone, I'm Licínio Batista. I'm gonna show one of the many things with this alternator can do. This one is in my first video. He works and generates at the same time. In this video, I'm going to show you how fast he can charge one battery and it have a particularity. It can it's a battery charger portable. We can take this wherever you need. We don't need the 220 volts, but anything. It's better I gonna show you what it can do, this alternator. Don't forget, it's in my first video. If you like the video, subscribe and touch in the like if you love the video. Okay, we're gonna start. This is the alternator. It's here. He has the positive, the negative, is there we are. I'm gonna connect this to the positive here, this one to the negative here. Now these two we don't need at this time because this is alternate current. This is the it gonna go connect to the transformer I have in my first video. This one is for the rotor. We don't need this. We don't go utilize this and this we don't need. We gonna do only it's the three phase. These three we gonna connect to this brushless controller. And this one is a 36 volt, and my first video it's a 60, 500, 1500 watts. This one it's 300 watts only. And I'm gonna connect the three. It's, there it is. Three phase, doesn't matter how we do that, how we connect, doesn't matter. Now I'm gonna put a little bit of this for protection. I don't want to burn the controller. It's for isolate this. Each one. Battery 36 volt, it's connected here, 36 volt. I'm gonna connect the controller now, the positive to the positive and the negative to the negative. Yeah, I know. Okay, I think we have all connect. I'm gonna turn this for you can see the RPM. We don't need this is for the RPM. I'm gonna put this to protect the table. If not, if I damage the table, my wife will she kill me. Okay, let's continue. I think it's almost done. Now I'm gonna connect this one to I think you can see. Okay, these two, it's for the battery we're gonna charge. It's connect and he has 6 volt. Okay, as you can see, as you can see, I'm gonna show you the charge. She has, and connect this one here, this one, look, this one. Here, this one here, you okay, and I think now this one I'm gonna try, I'm not sure if it's good, but I'm gonna try measure the amps of each phase. And you're gonna see if it work like that. And now we're gonna see. Now it's 8.2 and 14. It's only 6 amps. A little bit down, look, this a very slow motion and 4 amps each phase, 12 volts and a little bit, 1240, 13, and look, this moment how many amps. Now, I think 2 minutes, we gonna see how many. I think it has 6 volts before when we started. Let's go see how many volts we have now. 10 volts and the lamp, it's on. And in 2 minutes, now we're gonna do, and the battery is not well, it's a little bit damaged, but as you can see, I'm gonna take this at low RPM to charge, continue at 35 volts, 4 amps, 5 amps almost each phase, alternate. This is don't measure direct current, it's only alternate current, but I think you can see how fast it charges. I think it'll work well. If I want to put a little bit RPM, I put. It charges at 15 volt. Now I did back on a little, back off, 13 volts to the battery. Here 35 volts. We start at 36 volts. Now I'm stopped. It's almost 12 volts, but it's gonna down a little, but it's normal because it's empty, totally empty. This one 1150. Let's see the charge he has. Look now. We're gonna put a little bit longer. We don't need too much speed. We don't need too much speed. Let's show you the alternate current. We're gonna see here the alternate current with this lamp too. We put this like this, but it's a low RPM. If we would come like this. It's like this. We don't need excitation. The battery, it's only for the three phase. It's auto excited. We don't need this. We don't need this. It's only the three phase. Okay. This is what I want to show you. I hope you like it, and if you like it, I hope you touch and subscribe and touch the like of too. And the next video, I think I'm gonna make it in Spanish or French. I'm gonna decide. I put in the description after. I'm gonna put in the description if I'm gonna make in Spanish first or in French. We're gonna see after. We're gonna see. Or I'm gonna put more, get better my English for more easier. It's more easier, but. Get better my English for you understand, but I think I hope do this and doesn't make any mistake. I hope that it continues to charge 14, 16, continue. It's almost charged in 5-10 minutes. In here it's only 2 volt, but if I could cut the current, it's gonna 35 and up, continue up 35.5, and the battery 1180. She's going. She's the battery is going down because it's not good. The battery it's totally empty, and it is not good. The battery it's dead. But for to the demonstrate, I think it's good. Let's see how many charge. It's better. And. 11, 12, 11, 16, 62. Okay. I think for the demonstration, 6 to almost 12 volt. The lamp is not turn on when we start, and now. It's almost charged. It's good, no? Okay, folks. See you next video. I hope you like it. And don't forget to subscribe and let your like too. See you in the next video. Thank you.
Aqui não é. Estão aqui.
Pausa.
Boa.